animal rescuers and fans. I hope you like this. Advocacy for stopping euthanasia by making it legal, and I have the speech you like. My fans and animal rescuers, I have the speech to share the whole world. On March 5th, 2018, I sent an anti-euthanasia message to cure for all the sick and injured animals who are in pain and suffering and been euthanized. I hope you all do the same thing to stop animal euthanasia by making it against the law and illegal permanently. And so, try to save lives of others by making animal euthanasia illegal.